short clip about how to look for appendix. This is right iliac fossa. This is psoas muscle. This is anterior abdominal muscles. And this is cecum. From here we look for appendix. Now the start of the appendix. Now we can see cecum, psoas muscle, anterior abdominal muscle, and this is normal diameter, non-inflamed appendix, and this is distal blind ended anterior to iliac vessels. This is a short video clip about normal appendix. Thanks.